These are tufted titmice. One tufted titmouse, two tufted titmice. No, they're not mice, they're birds. Actually, I don't know why they have that particular name, but I do know that they're called tufted because of that tuft of feathers on top of their head. See how their legs bend backwards compared to how people's legs bend?